And welcome back to Let's Play the Lost Vikings.
And I'm doing the second most dangerous dance of all.
That's not dangerous.
Pretty dangerous.
We have special guest star, Prime92.
How about now? How about now?
Oh, you're on the bubble. That's not dangerous. Prime92 is currently doing Super Mario Universe, which is one step above Super Mario Galaxy. It's better than the unreleased Mario game. So you guys go check that out.
Yes.
Also, that game.
And if you don't, more Desert Bus.
Now I'm doing the fat dance.
Asshole.
I'd like to be called pleasantly plump.
Fat as fuck. Alright, my turn. Bye, Eric.
Bye, Ola.
Alright, I have to hit that. Alright, cool.
I know you want to hit that.
Holy fuck.
Sexy. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that belly.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah.
I bet inflation fetishists like this game.
Look at that belly.
Oh.
Rub my belly.
Get in my belly.
I could easily lose the other two Vikings. I think that's a possibility. Alright, cool. It's Matt's turn.
What, you mean by...
Ah!
Well,
you hit the pump.
What happened? Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, fucking... Panic. Sorry, I didn't...
Oh, my God, no.
Give me a camera.
Hey, everybody. Yeah, but...
Lost Vikings, take two, action.
Oh, crap, Vikings of crappy crapdom.
Actually, I think that brown stuff is soda pop.
Crap, crappity, crap, crap.
Here, actually, but whatever. Oh, you got it on the chart.
Oh,
shit.
We were doing synchronized sorting. That was awesome.
Do as I'm doing, follow me.
Synchronized sorting should be an Olympic event. I'd watch that.
Fucking trampoline.
Yeah, like, one wrong move and you lose your teammate.
They do synchronized sorting. That stupid ribbon dance. I'm sorry if I've insulted any ribbon dancers that are watching this thread.
Man, fuck ribbon dancers.
Ribbon dancing.
Prime92 is getting abducted by aliens. Thanks for that sound.
You got a bit laggy all of a sudden.
Yeah. I hope not.
Let's do.
30.
Come on. You guys can do it.
That's right. We can.
I totally believe in your Viking abilities.
Thank you.
Until you die.
Oh, she's watched this thread before.
Oh, man, you should have just floated all the way across.
Notice how it's not unless you die, it's until you die.
The correct response is shut up.
It's an inevitability.
He might. Shut up.
No!
Okay. That was not the correct response.
Damn it, Mike.
It's all my fault.
Damn it, Bobby.
Hank Hill, guest starring in our thread.
He has to take a crap.
Wait, what?
What was that about taking a crap?
Look at him. He looks like he has to take a crap.
Oh.
It's air. Some more?
Whatever.
Crap.
Why are you going up?
I forgot which way I had to go.
Go to the right now. And now you go now up, left. And you step. Go up and to the left.
See?
Then you go right.
Get the key.
Okay. There's some bad lag. Well, there was. It's gone.
Looks like teeth. Okay, jump a bat.
You wouldn't know.
Use the key.
Come on. You're doing great.
Now what?
Go team, go. It's the Spoomba.
The right. Right. Yep. Go to the left, or after the spot. But you want to push that block to the left.
Yeah. Push this left.
Yes. And then down.
Just fall?
Yeah, just on top of the block. Now push it to the right. No, other right. Yeah, that way.
I'm still
to the right.
Towards.
Do I fall?
Okay. You can actually. Yeah. Oops. That'll hurt.
Oh, well.
But grab that key.
Ow.
Switch from the bomb to the key. Kill someone inevitably.
Hey, food.
Yeah, go back down to the
pub. I hope you kill somebody soon.
Go back down.
There's another one of those clones. Actually, two of them. Yeah, you can use either of those, but you want to go up two levels to the next pump. So, right there, left. Okay. Now use that and go up and to the right.
Man, you can really tell which one of us has been practicing this.
ready your key. I play this in...
Well, you guys have been practicing dying.
Fucking experts on that. Use the pump.
Hey, you're talking to the master, baby.
You leave most of your bread, right? Or do you leave all of
what's
prime?
Do what?
What's that?
You kind of.
Am I cutting out again? I was asking Prime if she leaves most of her deaths in her thread.
They're all there.
Oh, all of them. Okay.
Alright, what the hell am I supposed to do?
You actually want to go exactly the same way that Eric did, so go to the left. And right. 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 There you go. Pump, go across this little... Alright.
Pump up.
Alright, now use this, and you're going to get to the right. Don't deflate.
Ah.
Okay. Now we're done. That's it. We lost the level.
Fuck!
Oh...
Good times.
Cockmaster.
Oh, well.
Yay, we're going to have a two-parter, at least. Do death by electricity. Oh, death by electricity is so fun.
Yeah. Whoever did that, you're out of my will.
The monkey moon.
Well, we do default. This.
Okay, I vote that we stop the video here, and then when we get back to that point, we start recording again.
Sounds good.
Alright, this has been Let's Fail Lost Vikings. I hope you guys in the thread are happy, because apparently this is what most of you want.
Yeah, you guys like that.
See you guys later.
You suck!